Elise Bartley invites parents to ask, what kinds of things am I doing with my kids to connect with them, to show them that they matter? The pandemic has one silver lining, is that we may have learned more. At Sandoval,
junk in space floating around our planet that could cause some problems in the future. Clayton Sandell has the story.
Ovarian cancer and many large manufacturers of talc-based products failed to properly warn women that the use of talcum powder could lead to ovarian cancer.
It's also really the most interesting one because it was an old SpaceX rocket booster.
Well, I think